That's a fact with the max. That's a fact, it's the max. That's a fact, it's the max.
Back with another cooking video.
Today we're cooking veggies.
Today we are making empanadas. I am you and you are me.
Beef makes its own oil. Let's look that up, people.
Some cayenne pepper because he wants it spicy. You don't have to put that if you don't want to. I'm also going to put in some crushed peppers. I would have put Scotch bonnet in with the peppers if I had some, but I don't have any, so this will do. So this is the empanada shell that you use. It comes frozen, you gotta defrost it. So just be careful pulling it apart. Once your ground beef is fully cooked, take it out with a spoon. You want to stuff your empanada, and you don't want to put too much in there, but not too little. Then you're gonna grab a fork, kind of just, you know, close it up. Whoops. And you want to make your ends meet as best as possible, and then you take your fork and you make the little lines. You can also throw cheese in here. You can make just cheese empanadas. You can make whatever type of empanadas you want. Different cultures make it differently. This is Dominican empanadas. Oil in here for Steve so he could fry them. Lessons. Learn how to do this. Sweetheart, you have to kind of, you know?
No. It's perfectly fine. In the middle here.
So just remember, at this point, your meat is already cooked. You're just cooking the shell. So once it gets brown, you're pretty much, you're pretty much done. So I'm gonna cut up a scallion really small, tomato really small. Transfer it into a bowl. Take a line. salt and pepper. I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil and a splash of vinegar. Since I don't have my scotch bonnet, I'm gonna use some hot sauce.